West Virginia. Please make welcome Valley Grass.
This thing's worse than a banjo sometimes, I tell you. Where did Jeff run off to? Is he standing back there somewhere? Hey, Jeff, how much do I owe you for saying all those nice things?
$5.
$5, okay. So a cheeseburger from McDonald's, yeah, right? McDonald's. Okay, that sounds like a plan.
I miss your picture on the
She's going to sing one of my favorite tunes, and I get to sing a high girly part on her called "I Am Weary, Let Me Rest."
Everybody to you here real quick. Over here playing that mean Martin guitar tonight, singing some of the high girly parts. It's Mr. Raymond Campbell from Rich Valley, Virginia. back here playing the fiddle, all the way from Raven, Virginia. That's Miss Melinda Davis. And back here and doing some mighty fine bass picking for you this evening, all the way from Saltville, Virginia. That's Gary, the bassman Phillips. And over there singing real pretty for you and picking on the banjo tonight, all the way from Rural Retreat, Virginia. That's Miss Courtney Wright. I'm Austin Tate from Marion, Virginia, and we are Valley Grass. Up here to sing you one. She had a request for this. It's called Go Rest High.
she's going to do another one here, but it's so high I can't get above her. So Austin's going to sing along with her there, because can't you hear me calling?
Teardrops were I be your wealthy man? For all these tears that I've cried for Mary Ann. So I'll just give you my gray hair, live in hope someday she'll understand. Well, it's no matter if I live to be 100. Three more for you here, real quick. Randy, you want to tell a little bit more about this one?
Yeah, we played a show back here in the summer with Jeff and Sherry Easter. And Courtney, me and Courtney were sitting beside each other, and they did this song. And she said, "Well, that song is speaking to me right out there." And so the next time we got together, this is what she had, what she came up with, and I just love it. Called I Need You More Today.
Everybody for being here tonight with us. How about another great big hand for Addie and her dad? And Kenny here. That sounds good. I'm telling you what, he's about the best guitar player this side of Raymond. Now see, now you owe me a cheeseburger. So I had to get that one in there. But they've done a good job. Hey, that little Maggie sounds really good. That's a good one. Let's do. Love's gonna live here again. Got any Buck Owens fans? Any other? All right. Sounds like a plan. It ain't bluegrass if you don't put a little buck in it. Yeah, G chord. We gotta speed it up just a little bit more. Hang on. Not that fast. There we go. Right there. That's right. Now the sun's gonna shine in my mouth once more. Love's gonna live here again. Things are gonna be the way they were before.
Give it up one more time for Valley Grass.